These new phones that dropped today have foldable screens. This one becomes a tablet, and this one folds in half to be super compact. Plus, the layout changes depending on how you fold it. Would you buy this?